are still here in the Abacos. We're at No Name Key right by Green Turtle, and we're doing some more spear fishing. I got another hogfish, which is awesome. They're delicious. And this is the second to last day of lobster season, so we're hoping to get a couple more lobster before the end of the season. But what a beautiful place. If any of you are thinking of coming here, you definitely should check it out. It's well worth the trip, I guess you could say. Well, I'll see you in a bit.